It depends on what your goals are. If your goals are to get faster on your bike or to be able to ride longer distances to explore more terrain on your bike, I would say the best investment that you could make, assuming that your bike fits you well, is to invest in a power meter. Yes, power meters are expensive, but there is no other purchase that you could make for your bike that is going to help you get stronger and be able to experience more on your bike than investing in a power meter.